Welcome back, Team Fever. Back again with another video. And today I'm here with Alexis. And back from her hiatus, Nadia. The last time we seen y'all two was the What's in the Box Challenge and the What's in the Box Challenge.
Oh. Isn't that-
Whose was better? Whose was better?
Girl, you know mine was better. Y'all know mine was better.
She had a teddy bear.
Vote in the poll above Alexis' head and vote whose video was better, Nadia's or Alexis'.
We all know you're gonna vote me because.
But anyway, we are back with another
video.
I think this is volume 19, maybe. Tap out.
Alexis, of course, had to be late. But of course, she's gonna be tapping something in. We already know.
So, Nadia, you are known for tap. I agree with just about all your tap outs. You tap out smacking, you tap out bad kids, and all that type of stuff. And Alexis, I
tap out the important stuff that no one understands.
The only tap out that I remember, I recall of yours that I agree with was hashtag waste his time 2017.
I don't remember my tap outs either, but they were important at the time.
They were all stupid.
Anyway, if she can't remember, it probably wasn't important.
Nadia. Start us off.
Let's start you off. Okay, let's say this. I have a person that I'm not gonna say their names, but they're a racist, and they might be a killer, maybe a serial killer. Nobody believes me, but you know, whatever. So my tap out for today is racist serial killers. Did you get that from that? I know. It bothers me because I don't get what's the point. Like, why don't you have to like somebody from the color of their skin? Because I don't care if you black, blue, purple, or green. If your personality is okay, you okay with me. If you gay, you okay with me. If you're a racist, you are not okay with me.
So maybe your tap out should be, okay, your tap
if
out.
If you're a killer.
Maybe it should be prejudiced people instead of racist serial killer.
He is a killer. Lorenzo don't want me to say the name.
You can't say names. No one knows names on here.
But I'm pretty sure one day he was late, and I'm pretty sure because he was stuffing somebody in the Detroit River. I'm just saying. So I just think he's a killer. He used to follow me, y'all, and he didn't like me because I was the loudest one, and I was black.
Do I look okay?
And one day I had a red lipstick. He had to comment on it, and I was like, it was
remind
a long
us
story.
What did he say? I forgot.
One day he walked in. He said, it's pretty cold. I said, it's pretty cold. He said it was pretty cold in here, right? And I said, cold enough to freeze a body.
Oh, yeah.
He said, well, I don't think it's that cold. I said, well, you're the expert. Yeah. You know what? You're the expert. But he knew I knew he was a killer. That's why he didn't like me. That's why he tried to kill me. So today is, my tap out is racist serial killers.
Or just racist, or just serial killers.
Or a mixture.
Or both.
Alright, this week I would like to tap out something that's already been tapped out. I'm adding on something that's already been tapped out. As you can remember, I think it was Rain who tapped out.
Yes. Okay, so this week I am tapping out Donald Trump.
Okay.
He got
to go.
Tap him out.
Tap him out.
I would like to tap out the President Donald Trump tweets on Twitter. Oh my
God. Oh.
Why don't you just put your phone, your Android, your iPhone, your tablet, your computer, your laptop, your MacBook, your anything down and just stop tweeting, because we don't want to hear what you have to say. Oh my God. The stuff that I saw this tweet. Where, what was it? A natural disaster in Puerto Rico.
Oh my, because you took my tap out, by the way. But it was, he went to Hurricane Harvey, is that the name? He went to, you know, Hurricane Harvey to give resources to them after waiting, what was it, 2 weeks, something like that, maybe longer. And you know what he said? He turned to the mayor of, remind me of the city.
Puerto Rico?
Puerto Rico. He turned to the mayor Well, he turned to the mayor of Puerto Rico, who was right beside him, and was like, how many died here today? And he said 15, 16, I think.
I thought it was 60. It was like 60.
No, no, it was in the teens. We don't know the facts.
Yeah, we don't know the facts.
He said how many people had died there. And then our, what does Charlamagne call him? Our celebrity in chief. He turned to
the mayor.
The victims. Or the survivors, whatever you want to call them, it was like, yeah, and then compared them to
Hurricane Katrina. Said that wasn't a real natural disaster. Are you?
You don't say that to someone who just got everything taken away from them.
But are you comparing deaths? That's horrible. So
yeah, you just don't.
Either way, somebody died. But like, that's like if me and my friends. Cousin died. His cousin and my cousin died. And I said,
well, my cousin died in the worst way. So
right. That sounds horrible.
That sounds
horrible.
Don't do that, especially if you have a title like.
Well, no, I would say keep your comments to yourself, but he need to put this out so that we can know that they made a horrible job voting as the president.
Did anybody see the video? I forgot where he. I think it was one of the disasters that happened. I don't remember which particular one. Right. But I remember his wife standing next to him and he's giving his speech and he says, Melania really wanted to be here today when she was already there. Like, has anybody ever seen the video? She's like standing like right next to him.
Disappointment for a president. I don't understand. Maybe some people are misled in the beginning, I guess.
Where are they? Where are the people that voted for him?
I guarantee you they're like turning over in their bed sheets right now, wondering why they even. I mean, how could you
think,
not know?
I don't think they're turning around in their bed sheets because they're idiots if they voted for him. I'm sorry, y'all want to be like, okay. Oh, don't show who you voted for, all this other stuff. Well, you are an idiot if you voted for him.
Well, we can all agree that President Donald Trump tweets should be tapped out.
He getting the triple tap out.
Well. Yeah. And that's it for this.
Wait, whoa, whoa!
She said we had the same topic.
Well, yeah, but I'm gonna make another one now. My tap out is.
Alexis.
He's coming off the video. Oh my god!
Piggybacking off of my stolen first tap out, which was Donald Trump. I'm gonna tap out everyone who is standing with him, Mr. President in Chief, whoever's president, not my president, with the NFL.
So you just adding on to this?
Yeah, but it's also a tap out. It's for.
Oh, well, you should have just.
It's for Donald Trump, his vice president, whoever else, including that serial killer racist that you were talking about, who defends like people being upset and don't get why that these NFL players are taking a knee for the anthem because. First of all, injustices, and then secondly, not everyone is doing it for the injustices. Injustices, like what's his name, Kaepernick? Did I say that right? Was doing it. Some of them are just doing it to piss Donald Trump off because he insulted the NFL afterwards. But that's my tap out, guys.
I just think some people, they don't know the full anthem,
but
and
they
that's
don't
why
wanna
they don't
know.
Get it.
They don't want to know. Like I, not that I argue with people, but that serial killer you were talking about. I tried.
He said some stuff.
Can we put up like the little? Don't do it. I don't want to put my business out there.
See, I don't think he was gonna do it anyway. But
yeah, he wasn't. But it burns my biscuits when you try to explain to people like this is why this is what's happening, and then it's evident. It's clear. It's evidence to support this, and you're just like blind to it. You don't want to see it because you don't have to deal with it.
But we can all agree on that tap out. And that's it for this week's edition of Tap Out. Be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and share this video on all forms of social media. For Alexis, for Nadia, and for myself. Catch you later.
Oh, wait, can I do this? Wait, let me do it.
You didn't even cover up the whole thing.
Oh, wait.
Oh, no.
Take two.